Okay, so over here in my sink, I've gone ahead and prepared an ice bath. That means I've thrown some water in there and pretty much all of the ice that I can possibly store in my freezer into this sink. My plan now is to put the large pot into this ice bath and then gently stir the liquid within that pot to try and bring the temperature of that pot down to about 70 degrees, or the liquid within that pot down to 70 degrees.